show you how to load a roll of tape. We have the tape with the sticky side away from you so that when it comes back, it'll be sticky side towards you once it's on the cutting block. So I'll turn the air on by the slide switch in the back here, attached to the filter regulator. You can hear the vacuum. Slide the roll of tape on the tape hub. This is called the drag roll. That'll engage the width of the tape, making sure you have it in the right place. You go under this roller, over and around the festoon assembly, which is this mechanism, over the last guide roll on the tape deck, and then into the adjustable guide roll on the head assembly. Take a cut piece of tape, stick it to itself, turn it over, apply it to the cutting block. Extend and retract two times. Wind up the slack in the tape roll. Now we've got the tape that we stuck onto the cutting block here that's been cut. I can peel that off. That was another stuck piece, and now I have my 1x1